fun. Today I'm gonna be doing this look, which is a wearable fall look, and it's like really simple, really easy to do. Plus, it just not involve any eyeshadow or not many makeup brushes. It's like very easy to do, very easy to do, and looks really glamorous as well as very wearable. So if you wanna know how to do this, then please keep on watching. First step first, you see. I hate pimples are killing me. They're literally just killing me so much. I don't know why, what's the issue, what's not, but they're there, so we'll have to hide them. So I'm using a Visions Natural Retouch Concealer. Looks like this. And I'm just going to conceal whatever needs to be concealed. Blending everything in with a beauty blender. Take Streetwear Color Rich Perfection Foundation. I'm in the shade beige, and I'm just going to pick it up again with a beauty blender only. I have a review on this. If you want to see that, I would link it here, so you can go ahead and check that out. And I like to use it with a beauty blender only, so I'm just going to use that on my beauty blender to be applied all over my face. What am I saying? I'll just do it soon. Is humongous, like it's humongous. It won't hide, do anything that you want to. I'll just try if I can hide it up again with a concealer, but I don't think it's going to go away. I hate it. Okay, I don't even care. It's like be there. All right, next I'm gonna use Tips and Toes Velvet Pressed Powder in the shade Dreamy Drawn, and it looks like this. And I'm going to use it with a kabuki brush like so, and I'm going to dust it all over my face. I know it's fall and we're all like, oh my gosh, finally a rest from the powders and everything, but still this is an important part because you don't want your foundation to crease or anything, so just apply your compact. I'm going to contour using Starlux Cream Blusher. This is in the shade Emphasize, and it's been a while since I've used this, but you know that I love my blusher. It's like the most perfect shade for contouring for me. It looks a little dark in the pan, but obviously I use like just a touch of it to contour like my whole face. I'm just going to contour my hollows of the cheeks with that. Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick Set. It looks like this. I'm going to highlight using the lightest shade right here. I'm going to skip blusher for today and just go with highlighted and contoured skin. With my face makeup now, I will do one of the eye and then I'll return to show you how to do the other eye. Fall is the time where you can actually sport a little bit heavier brows and can get away with it. So I'm using the Starlux Eyebrow Kit, which looks like this. I'm going to use the brown shade right here with the brush that comes in with the kit, and I'm going to fill into my eyebrows. Filled into my eyebrows, I'm going to use a Riray Luxe Auto Gel Eyeliner, which comes in a box like this and looks like this. It's like a champagne color, very beautiful champagne color. That's the shade. So I'm going to use that shade on all over my eyelid to give my eyes just a wash of beautiful color. This look is very wearable. You can actually wear it wherever you want. It's so wearable. So I'm just going to use this eyeliner pencil, gel eyeliner pencil, to and I'll put this all across my eyelid. Can't talk. Eyes, I'm just going to blend it out a little, and especially on the crease, to make it look a little bit more natural. Next, I'm going to use Colossal Kajal. I'm going to line my lower lash line, waterline, sorry, as well as tight line. I'm going to curl my lashes using an eyelash curler. Deborah Milano Volume Sprint Mascara, and give my eyelashes a couple of coats of this to give my lashes like boost and volume. To the fun part, the lips. First of all, I'm going to use Born Lippy by Body Shop in the shade Plump Lip Balm. Looks like this. It's a tinted lip balm which has a plumish color, and I'm going to apply that all over my lips, and you can leave this like this if you want a more wearable look. Add a purplish, like mauveish lipstick, and I'm going to use Avon Simply Pretty in the shade Darling Mauve. It looks like this, and I'm just going to apply it all over my lips. Version, you can wear it anywhere that you want, but I'm going to darken things up a little bit, and for that I'm going to use a MTV Moi Makeup Hues lipstick in the shade LS19, which is a deep purplish shade like this. I have a review on these lipsticks which will be linked here if you want to check those out. So I'm just going to top my lips up with this for a darker fallish look. This fall inspired wearable makeup. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, then please rate, comment and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. If you do try this look out, then don't forget to tweet or Instagram it to me. I love to see you guys' recreations. I have a Twitter, a Facebook and Instagram, and a blog. Links to all would be in the bottom bar, so make sure to check those out as well. I will see you guys on Monday. Till then, take care. Bye.